Hello everyone. Resistance and support are the building blocks for analyzing any technical charts. These can be used to analyze charts of any market, say forex, commodity, currency, etc. Resistance and support are the psychological levels on the chart from where the prices tend to bounce back for more than 2 to 3 times. Support helps the trader to enter into the trade when the stock prices bounce back from the support level. Resistance, on the other hand, helps the traders to exit and sell the stock when the prices are at this level. Now, let us discuss in details what they actually are. So firstly, what is a support? Support is a level where demand for the stock is more than the supply. So when the prices keep going down, they get cheaper and cheaper, and buyer gets inclined to buy the stocks at the cheaper prices. Sometimes this level gets broken, which signals that the bears have won over the bulls and they are willing to sell more even at the lower prices. Now when the support breaks, another level of support is formed beneath that level, and that level becomes resistance. So if the prices bounce back from the support level, the buyer may enter the trade and take a long position. As you see on the screen from the daily chart of Vedanta, how the level of 175 is an important level. The prices have fallen down and bounced back from that level 2 to 3 times. Now after the break in support level, we can see how it has become new resistance for the stock. So the next one is, what is resistance? Resistance is the level where selling pressure is more than the buying pressure. When the prices keep moving up, the sellers get more inclined to sell at higher prices and supply gets greater than the demand. Once the resistance level gets broken, bulls take over the bears, a new resistance is formed above it, and now that resistance level becomes new support level for the prices. If the prices bounce back from the resistance level, the buyer may exit the trade and the seller may take a short position. Here you can see from the daily chart of HDFC Bank that when the prices have come to 2150 level, they are not able to move above this resistance level. Finally, at the last point, the bulls are able to break the resistance level and move the price upwards. You must have now understood about the concepts of resistance and support. The main work here is in drawing the resistance and support levels. So what you need to do is, you must first zoom out the chart and see the levels from where the prices have bounced back more than 2 to 3 times and analyze if these prices are making it difficult for the buyers or sellers to break. Then you can enter or exit the trade accordingly. Thank you for watching the video.
Investment in the securities market are subject to market risks. Read all the related documents carefully before investing. Such representations are not indicative of future results.